allowing the body to be comfortable and relaxed. I can feel the tension in my legs, my arms, my back, my shoulders, my neck, my face dissolve. The awareness of the body melts into the distance. I focus my thoughts on I, the being of light. In this awareness of I, the soul, the power of my mind, I can travel beyond the limits of my physical senses. My senses supply information of the physical dimension, but the power of my mind reaches far beyond the limits of matter. The power of my mind transcends the limits of time, of distance, of the physical universe. I enter another dimension. of silence, of peace. From this dimension, I can look down and I see the blue pearl, the jewel, planet Earth. Slowly spinning down below. I see how precious and how fragile it is. It has been my home. Original home, the world of light, I realize that that beautiful planet is actually the stage. Wonderful stage where I can play my part, where I interact with my global family, where I share responsibility with all my brothers and sisters. But that is the stage. And this, the world of silence, is my home. Returned home. I have come home again. And I stay in the world of light. Quietly. Comfortably recharging, replenishing my own store.